have passed, and I couldn't forget what happened to our dear neighbors. Anger had controlled me. I couldn't enjoy life. I couldn't sleep. Filled with hatred, I was thinking of revenge, until I've learned the meaning of forgiveness. Forgiveness is one thing that is almost impossible to be done, but when it is done, it purifies the body and soul. It is said, to forgive is to set a prisoner free, not knowing that the prisoner was you. I was that prisoner. As a Christian, my faith inspires me to forgive. Jesus said, your heavenly Father will forgive you if you forgive those who sin against you. I trust God as a judge. I trust my beloved government for doing justice. Hatred will no more imprison me, no more thinking of violence. I will not seek revenge. I will forgive to forget. I will live free.